Hey there guys, welcome to our channel where we bring you some helpful videos on iPhone and iPad. Sometimes when you're trying to upgrade or restore your iPad to the latest iPad OS system as soon as it is launched, chances are that the process might not get successfully completed and eventually your iPad gets stuck in recovery mode. So if it is something you are experiencing and don't wish to make a trip to Apple Support Service Center to get it fixed, as that might put a load on your pocket, in that case, watch this video till the end and you'll get your iPad fixed all by your own self. First and foremost method you should try is to force restart your device. This method can actually be of help in several iPad or iPhone stuck scenarios, and issues like iPad stuck in recovery mode is no exception. So, to force restart iPad with home button, press and hold the power button of your iPad along with the home button. Now, release the buttons only when you see the Apple logo appearing on your screen. For iPad models without home button, press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button. At last, press and hold the power button and when the Apple logo appears, release it. If it still doesn't work and you're wondering if there is any proven way to bring your iPad back to the normal state while simultaneously updating the firmware of your iPad to the latest iPad OS 15, worry not. For your convenience, we bring you Altphone iOS System Repair, the tool that can help you fix almost all sorts of iOS firmware issues in just a few clicks. Here is the step-by-step guide to use this tool. Head over to the official Altphone iOS System Repair product page. Download the tool from the website. Install it. And launch it over. On the main screen of Altphone iOS System Repair, connect your iPad to the computer. The software will automatically detect the device status and highlight the exit recovery mode. Simply hit on it, and in just a few seconds, your device will automatically boot into normal mode. Even after trying exit recovery mode, if you find your iPad still stuck on recovery mode, opt for the iOS System Repair module by hitting the Start button. Now, select Standard Repair or Deep Repair as per your preference. In Standard Repair, the iOS issues are resolved without any data loss. On the other hand, the Deep Repair wipes off everything on your device and helps resolving more serious iOS issues that were just not fixed by the Standard Repair option. In this method, select Standard Repair followed by tapping the button in the middle. The tool will then automatically fetch the most suitable and latest firmware version of your device. Hit the download button to proceed. It might take a few minutes to download the firmware depending upon the speed of your internet connection. As soon as the download complete, hit on the Start Standard Repair button and the tool will then start fixing iOS issues of your device. Meanwhile, it will also update your iPad's OS firmware to the latest version. Now, sit back and relax. Upon completion, hit Done and your device will reboot. And that's it. Your device is back to normal now. So what are you waiting for? Make use of this tool and get your iDevice back under your control. That's all for today, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.